back with episode 2, which is literally right after the previous one, but yeah. What's this one say? Hey, you cannot carry more than 5 of each beverage. Worker of the mind. So if I do this, heresy. You're a very bad heretic. I hate when he sleeps on top of my keyboard. Okay, let's just save at the save dinosaur. I could only pay in peanuts. No, we're not sparing heretics. Kill the heretics! Kill all the heretics! All the heretics must die. Death to heretics. Oh, the heretic ran away. Damn heretic. Okay, so I got max copies. Looks like there's something in that box, but is soap even equipment? No, what to do then? Oh crap. Okay. Let's drink some tea. Okay, now it's gonna be a dead. Oh, what? Son of a... need purity. Get rid of him. Then we're gonna drink some tea. I mean coffee, not tea. Oh yeah, you can play it that game. Wait, how much HP do we have? 20, I should be able to get that. There we go. World is cleaner now. Oh, and I got an emerald shard. What's an emerald shard do? Empty boxes. Yeah, they're empty now. Did I just get poisoned? An inch smaller than the other boxes? Raise your own. Oh god, did I just ate a heart. Perfect. Secondhand goods that sell for a high price. Good. What's this one say? The calculated day. Okay, melee skills target the closest heretic. Range skills can target any heretic, while area skills hit all heretics. God skills can target any friend, and sometimes all friends. To defriend the impure one, must pay careful attention to their formation. Okay. Move, heretic. I wanted to kill the rat. Kill the heretics. Kill the heretics. One heretic dead. That's two heretics dead. Henry seems to have dropped his shoes. Well, I don't have an item equipped in that slot, so I might as well. Let's go to the heel. Then we're going to go back and buy that ribbon I was eyeing. Because it actually looked quite nice. So we are going to buy this. It'll increase... Equipping it will decrease my ambition by 10, increase my patience by 22. My counterattack will go up by 1 and I'll lose... I'll lose free purity. But it's fine. Alright, so... I just want to confirm the differences. Let's see. Yeah, so this will increase my ambition and my purity by 3 and 10 respectively. But it decreases my patience by 22. Oh, and I'd lose hearts? For equipping it? Okay. Coffee. God damn it. Can we get out of the damn way? Right. There's people to fight there. Where's my map? Map. Nah. We're gonna kill some people. Did I just say you every time? Yep. Miss, I probably would have killed him. Okay, sweet, so that's a heal. And that's money. Sweet. Tarth wasn't satisfied. Oh, nice. Red clad enemy will favor patient ability. An enemy wearing purple will lean into their vision. The defensive stats follow the quality triangle. Purple wearing enemy will be weak against red fixed abilities. Freeze children to stop the engine. Too many I gotta drink the coffee. Okay, let's go kill them. Oh gee, that's one heretic that's nearly dead. Ugh. Oh great, I'm on fire. and I missed the button. God. For the love of... Oh, God. I'm missing all of the buttons, and I'm burning alive. Frick, 14 damage? Oh my god. No, don't burn me again. I think I might die. And I can't act this turn, and bombs fall from the sky. And, how much HP do you have? 20, I can kill you. Okay. Oh, and the bomb goes off anyway. Oh. I thought it would, like, just end the battle if I killed him. Okay. Really? Perfect to kill him? Ah, crap. Oh, god damn it, I want slower than the other one. Bomb go there? Nope. Oh. There's just more of them now. Oh god, the bomb went off. Damn, he's reading the manifesto. Bastard. But the Saboteur is at the front, and he's a more dangerous one. Yeah, heretic, die. I should have killed the other guy with the ranged attack. Oh wait, he can't do anything this turn, so it doesn't matter. Okay. More dead heretics. Always a good thing. Oh no. Another one. Am I gonna just hit him and kill him? Okay. More of them emerged. Oh my god. Some attacks are just so slow compared to the other ones. Same for my attacks. Some of them faster and some of them slower. Actually makes it hard to know when to press Z. Music in this game is great. Oh. So if you guys have any questions in the chat, just ask. It's a turn-based game, I can easily just look over it any time. Oh god. There we go. Kill some heretics. Finally today I get my promotion. I already drank his coffee, damn it. What a bastard, who would drink their coffee? Oh my god, I keep pressing way too early. Or way too late. Quickly finish him, and there he goes. Oh, he had coffees. That's a lot of versatility it would give me. It's a critical rate, but I lose purity. Take it, but I won't equip it. That was literally just for SP. Entire area. Ah! Cute creatures are softer and better for hugging. I saw a fight coming, but I didn't think they'd just... Oh, that's one dead mad goat. And that's one missed... attack. And that's it, that's all we get. Just leaves this guy, Saboteur, and his cherry bomb. You're not dead? Didn't I just murder you? Yep. I don't have a current one after all, right? Yeah. I'll go to this slot. So that's area weapons, shield. Do I have any different palettes? I prefer to be green than pink, even though I love pink, but the green one just looks so nice, while the pink one doesn't really. Oh, I only just realized that it says capitalism. I only just realized they've been saying capitalism this entire time. I thought I was saying capitalism. Let's just say, yeah, just says a different one every time, okay. Middle machines, corner machines, machine. Wait, you're not Capricorn? I thought that was Capricorn. And I missed. And I missed again. Great. We're gonna get vengeance. And screw up the Z button press timing. Great. Yeah, kill that shredder's defenses. We're gonna buff our ambition. We're gonna break, shred your defenses, and then you're gonna counterattack, and I'm gonna screw up the timing and get stopped and probably die. Unless I can perfect all the defenses, I'm probably dead, honestly. Whew. I should have tried to send him to space instead of just spam Z there. But and now I'm gonna send you to space. Murder. Yes. Okay, that just blows that box up. Okay, no, wrong button. So let's just check the map. So I need to get to the X. And I'm there. and the X is above me. Like above me on the layer. Corner machines. Coffee. It's always time for the glorious revolution. And kill them. Yeah. Screwed up that cast. To space, buddy. That's where you're going. Where you're going? Oh, really? Really? You survived that? You didn't survive that, though. Good faith. Fret not, men, we're free. Oh, crap. Oh, wow, he had barely any purity. Oh, God, I'm missing all of my freaking. Okay. How much HP does the Saboteur have left? 57. Yeah, no. God. We're gonna kill the Loud Heretic and then we'll kill the Saboteur. Recipe to craft a katana? What? I've got button for a recipe. Okay, how do I use that? It's a neon dust amethyst shard. Wait. How do I use it? Killed 33 heretics. That said, it's pretty good. I'm happy with that amount of heretics dead. Who even built this place? It's a great question. I like saved my game right before talk, like, yeah. Oh well, I'll listen to the save dinosaur. Wow, it's been an hour already? Holy crap. Right, now that I think about it, isn't my constellation a Virgo? Pretty sure it is, actually. Halberd! I love halberds! Drink! For the love of God! That was bad. It feels like a boss fight. Feels 100% like a boss fight. God, I'm taking a lot of damage. God. No, I gotta heal again. For God's sake. And you're gonna attack me now. For God. At least the second one wasn't a miss. Oh my god, I missed again. Immune to what? Either way, I gotta heal. Far out, this poison. Oh my god, that was such bad timing. Stop using yogurt. God damn it. Ah, and that's a lot of poison again. Oh god. Thank you. I really did not want poison. Nice. Counterattack. Stomp. Oh, come on. I know there's multiple. There's going to be multiple endings. It's JRPG. For the first run, we're going to have to kill all the heretics. All the heretics must die. All the heretics will die. That was bad. Did I? I didn't even have any ailment. Did I? No. Oh no, I'm not poisoned, okay. Oh, I have immunity, duh. Oh, frick's sake. That perfected, that's... If I got a perfect on that stomp, I'd probably win. That would have been an auto-win, effectively. God damn it! She healed! Oh well, she's dead. That's good. Perfect, that's a dead heretic. Everything feels so much better. How do I... out of the portal. And it's the same dinosaur! Yeah, I'm gonna end this one for the people on YouTube here. I will be. I'm gonna continue recording for this session there, so yeah. But I'm gonna end this one for the people on YouTube here, so bye.